Lifelong learning. We strive to seek further knowledge. We believe that learning is an unending process we must endure and embrace. Unity in community, we best learn and develop in the context of diverse community. We respect and enjoy differences and harness strength from our diversity. Thank you.
Affair for the parents and loved ones, for at last another level of education was overcome. This batch is a pandemic survivor students. When COVID-19 hit the world, many wondered if the school will still open and learning will continue. Maka-attend lamang ng klase. Nauso ang mga katagang, "Ma'am, naghahangkok." "Sir, hindi po ako makapasok sa meeting." "Ma'am, sir, putol-putol po kayo." The real test of resilience is...
Thank you.
high school candidates for graduation from the Department of Basic Education, school year 2021-2022. From Accountancy, Business and Management, we have 6 males and 18 females, with a total of 24. From General Academic Strand, we have 5 males and 5 females, for a total of 10. From Humanities and Social Sciences, we have 17 males and 21 females, with a total of 38. From Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, we have 12 males and 14 females, with a total of 26. From Home Economics, we have 2 males and 15 females, with a total of 17. Information, Communication, and Technology, we have 9 males and 11 females, with a total of 20, with a grand total of 135 candidates for graduation. They have complied with all the requirements set forth by the institution and the Department of Basic Education. For your confirmation, sir.
After having been certified by your principal that you have completed all the requirements set forth by the institution and the Department of Education, I hereby confer you as graduates of the Senior High School of K-12 program for the school year 2021-2022. Congratulations.
Hindi ko